Hello and welcome to Mr. Ridley's RMT revision, and we're going to do a question walkthrough here. This is a question from a past paper and it's on sustainability. In particular, it's on the 6 R's and sustainability. So on here it says the question 5 is about sustainability. You're advised to spend 10 minutes on this question, and we've got 5 marks. It's a total of 13 marks. So 10 minutes, 13 marks. So what we've got here is some boxes with descriptions and the 6 R's down here, which we talked about in my previous video. So we've got to draw a line across, or we could number them, but I'm going to draw a line across because that's what they recommend. So we're looking at which one of these is reduce, and that's quite simple. Reduce, which of the 6 R's we should decrease the amount of finite materials we use is reduce. So just going to draw a line across, right there. Reuse, and we look at reuse, and we should think of another way to use a product before we throw it away, is reuse. And that one is there, so we're going to draw that down to reuse. The next one is recycle, and recycle is we should make sure that products are converted back into basic materials and then remade into products. So remaking into products is recycle. Just make sure these lines are clear and that they touch the box that you're going to. The next one, refuse. And refuse is this one here. We should decide not to buy products that harm the environment. So we just go across here to refuse. Now with these, make sure you do each, because of this, there's a mark for each one, so don't leave any out. You know, even if you have to guess at it, you need to do it. Repair, we must mend broken products instead of throwing them away is repair. So this one's going to go up to here, try and keep the line straight there. And last of all, rethink. We should decide whether we need products before we buy them is rethink. So there, we've connected those up. Looks a bit messy, but that's the right answers. So there's 5 marks there. Okay, so we're going to turn over the page for the second part of this question 5. And this is about looking at 2 different types of orange juice bottle. So it says the figures below show 2 types of orange juice bottle, a glass bottle and a plastic bottle. Discuss the sustainability of each orange juice bottle. Now you'll notice here it doesn't have the quality of written presentation or quality of written response. You can answer this in bullet points if you want and still get the same mark. So I'm going to answer this in bullet points. So what can we say in terms of sustainability about glass? Well, the glass bottle, first one, is glass is made from sand. Okay, so that's one. So we've got 1 mark. We can say 2, glass is made from a plentiful resource. Okay, so it's made from a plentiful resource. Obviously there's lots of glass, so it's not, you know, although it is finite, there's a lot of it about. Glass is reusable. Some glass bottles are reusable. Glass is reusable. It does take energy, so it uses energy to make glass. So although it can be reusable, we could say glass is recyclable, it is recyclable. But I'm going to put for my 4th mark here, it takes energy to produce glass. Now, we're going on to plastic bottle. So we're looking at the plastic bottle, and what can we say about the plastic bottle? Well, we can say that plastic is made from oil. So that's one mark there. Plastic is made from oil. And of course, oil is a finite resource. Oil is a finite resource. So we can say plastic is made from oil. Oil is a finite resource. So that's a simple one. Anything with plastic, we can say those two. So we've got two marks there. What else can we say about plastic? Plastic can be recycled. Let's say this one, that one. So plastic can be recycled, and we've got three marks there. For our last mark, I think we can almost use the same one there, that it takes energy to produce plastic, because that's important. It is important in sustainability, so it We could, of course, as well say plastic can be recycled, would be another one we've got there. So there's the points there. If you can see those points, I'll just leave it there for a minute. So that would be four marks there and four marks there, which would be our 13 marks. So that's the sustainability question. So this is Mr. Ridley's RMT, and this is sustainability.